bounds.
Hello everyone. Today I'm going to show you how you can change your Android lock screen without rooting your device. First, you need to go to Play Store and download this app called Go Locker. And install this software in your phone. Then open it. You will see many types of themes for this Go Locker. You will find many themes in Play Store to download for Go Locker. And 4 themes come with Go Locker pre-installed. So you just need to apply these themes. First theme. And download the themes from here. Just need to apply this thing. Yeah. Thank you for watching.